So what's going on, guys? It's Gameplay Horizon here, and welcome back to Eternal Evolution. So we have here the new hero that would be Jaxidi, and let's have a look, guys. So this hero, let's review these hero skills first. My God, this is insane! Wow, and take a look at that, guys. We have here also this one. When recruiting heroes, we can actually obtain this Soul Crystal Nucleus of Anpu. And for those players who want to spend their cash, I have here the promo code on AppToy that would be GPH5. So anyway, let's continue, guys. Okay, I have here currently that is 211 tickets. And I hope we can get here some decent numbers. Or maybe three. That would be good already, guys. Three copies of this Jaxidi. So anyway, let's continue. Okay, we have here a balance ultimate skill. And okay, this is the Abyssal Whirlpool. So on this Abyssal Whirlpool, Jaxidi summons a Whirlpool at the selected location, dealing damage equal to 70% of Jaxidi's max HP. My God, 70%, guys, of max HP to all targets in the area. And maybe this, the HP of this hero at Immortal Zero, that would reach maybe 4 million, guys. So 70% of that, that would be 3 million. My God, this is insane. Okay, 70% of max HP to all targets in the area, and has a 40% chance probability depending on Jaxidi's accuracy to throw targets into the center of the whirlpool. So the next, Jaxidi summons two Abyssal Swarms. Okay, we have two summon units, and at the center of the whirlpool. So Abyssal Swarms will inherit 100% attack, death, and 35% of Jaxidi's HP. So at level 3, we have here a damage increase that is 90% of Jaxidi's max HP. And at level 4, guys, for example, if you have a commander that is plus 1 to all skills, you can obtain here, my God, 100% of Jaxidi's max HP. And that is insane. So we have here the talent effect, guys. At the start of the battle, if there are 3, 4, 5 Atlas heroes in the squad, okay, then summons, okay, it summons 1, 2, 3 Abyssal Swarm respectively. My goodness. So this is insane. So if you will use your 5 Atlas heroes, then there will be a total of 5 Abyssal Swarm also, guys. Since this Whirlpool or Abyssal Whirlpool has a 2 Abyssal Swarm already. Wow, this is insane. And my God, this is a must-get hero, guys. And we have here the exclusive effects, Abyssal Whirlpool Enhancement. After activating the skill, if Jaxidi's HP is above 50%, the cooldown of Raging Torrent, so that would be on our next topic, will be reset. Otherwise, if the HP is below 50%, the Tide Barrier will be reset. So let's go to this Raging Torrent. Okay, oh, it's Tide Barrier, guys. So when Jaxidi's HP is lower than 50%, so he can cast Tide Barrier. Aside from this common skill. So this is the exclusive effects. So let's read this and understand this Tide Barrier, guys. So Jaxidi and Abyssal Swarm, so both of them actually simultaneously gain a water shield equal to 24% of their max HP. And the water shield stops nearby enemies charges for 5 seconds. My God, this is too long. Wow, this is intense, guys. This must be a broken unit. And at level 4, the shield strength is increased by 30% of max HP. Wow. And if you will be using your plus 1 all skills on the commander for Jaxidi, we have your 32%, guys. And the talent effect, when creating a water shield, there's a 30% chance depending on Jaxidi's accuracy. My God, this hero is quite greedy, guys. We need here actually accuracy. So it does not state here how much accuracy do we need. So at 200 accuracy, it doubles the chance, right? So if we have a 200 accuracy on this Jaxidi, so this 30% will become 60%. So this is bind, guys, bind targets in range for 3 seconds. And also we have here the exclusive effects, Tide Barrier Enhancement gains an additional shield equal to 10% of max HP when Jaxidi's HP fall below 50%. Wow, too much shield, guys. My God. Let's test this hero after this, guys. We will pull this hero. So Jaxidi and all Abyssal Swarms simultaneously release a powerful torrent. And this is the Raging Torrent, by the way. Dealing damage to all enemies in the area equal to 40% of Jaxidi's max HP. And at level 3, we have your 60%, guys. And of course, again, when we have a plus one all skills, that would be 70%. And the talent effect, the torrent has 30% chance. My goodness. So I think it would be best, guys, to have a Jaxidi at least 200 accuracy, because it does not state here the minimum requirement for accuracy. So automatically, we should equip him with plus 200 accuracy minimum, guys. That is my suggestion. Okay? So this stun here is very, very important, since stun cannot be negated. Okay, no prototype, no skills can negate stun as of the moment. And next, we have here the exclusive effects. So, Raging Torrent Enhancement, targets hit by the torrent have their damage increased. Wow. Have their damage increased and critical damage reduced by 30%. I don't understand this, guys. I don't understand this. So, the enemy, their damage will increase and their critical damage will be reduced. I couldn't understand this, guys, by 30% for 5 seconds. So maybe we should test this. Okay. Next, we have here the Thunder Blessing, and this is the passive skill. So at the beginning of the battle or before activating the ultimate skill, Jaxidi gains a Thunder Shield. So this Thunder Shield is like a Taek and a Nord, and it reduces all damage taken by 50%. Take a look at that, guys. That is 50%. So for example, the damage of the enemy is 1 million. Then it would become only like a 500,000 for 10 seconds. Okay. And if all heroes deployed are Atlas, then at the same time, a Thunder Shield will be also given to all. Take note, all allied summoner hero, guys. Only allied summoner heroes. Before activating a basic skill, Jaxidi has 30% chance or probability depending. Okay, we have still here an accuracy. This unit here is very, very greedy in accuracy to summon one additional Abyssal Swarms. So, in total, if we have 5 Atlas heroes on the battlefield, Jaxidi can summon up to 6? Wow! Can summon one additional swarms, guys. And the probability increases at level 3. We have already here up to 50% increase a chance of summoning this Abyssal Swarm, guys. And take note, the game does not state here if what is the limit of this Abyssal Swarm on the battlefield. My God, this is a true summoner hero. Wow. And next, what if we will tandem him with Anpu? Those summon units will keep exploding, guys. Wow, I couldn't imagine that. And okay, the talent effect of this Thunder Blessing passive skill. At the start of the battle, Jaxidi gains 400 energy. My God. And if you will use here some resonant gears, wow. This is an automatic ultimate skill, guys. Using resonant gears. Okay. At the start of the battle, Jaxidi can cast ultimate skill right away if you will be using resonant gears. My God. I love this. So the exclusive effects, Thunder Blessing Enhancement. When Jaxidi is present on the battlefield, the damage of all summoner heroes is increased by 20%. So maybe Doralee and Jaxidi are good tandem here, guys. But Doralee is a Terran unit. So that is the problem. So guys, I am very, very excited to summon this unit. And we have your 211 tickets here to use. So let's do this, guys. Let's recruit. Okay, that would be 10. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay, 10. That's 20. My God. Okay, 30. 40. I hope we can get one before we reach the PT. Okay. And 50. Okay, we got... Oh, this is 60 already, guys. This is PT. My God, take a look at that. Okay, he's throwing Sorieta. Take a look at Sorieta, guys. Sorieta with the headgear. Okay, that's 60. Okay, this is 70. Let's have a look if we can get one. Okay, 80, guys. 90. Okay, nice. We got one at 90. And maybe we will stop. Okay, let's stop, guys. And let's purchase here some gene hybrids. Actually, I don't have lots of gene hybrids. Okay, we need to purchase that. And we have here also, this would be Dominic. And we can also purchase. Okay. I need to summon here like 40 more or 60 more, guys. So let's summon 60. Let's summon 60, guys. Okay. Okay, that's 10. Actually, this is already at 100 summons. Okay. Okay, 20. 30. 40. I hope we can get one. 50. 40. Okay. Give me one, please. My goodness. Wow. Was that 60 already? Okay, let's check, guys. Let's check. Okay, we can purchase. Okay, I think that would be nice already. That would be decent. Okay, let's improve this, guys. Okay, I think we should claim this one before we improve our hero or evolve, I mean. Okay, we can get this. And we need to summon another 30 in order to get this one, guys. Okay, let's summon 30 again. Okay, that's one. I hope we can get one copy, guys. I need one copy. Two. Okay, nice. Wow. Nice. We got three. That is already decent, guys. That is already decent. Okay. So that is the limit. And we can get this awakening material. So anyway, let's evolve this hero, guys. Okay, let's evolve. And I am very, very excited. My God, I am very, very excited, guys. Okay, let's evolve this. Okay, that's one. I hope we can reach here. Immortal evolution. I don't know if I have enough gene hybrids. Okay. Wow, we got four, guys, actually. And if we will check here our inventory. Let's check our shards here. Okay, we have here two. We can gain here two, guys. Okay, nice. Okay, I think we can make this to immortal evolution. And also EX30. Let's press a quick evolve this first. Okay. Okay, nice. Where is that Jaxidi? Also, we will go to this Atlas. And Jaxidi, where are you? Okay, there he is. And let's evolve this. Okay. That's one. My goodness. Wow. We got already a mythic, guys. Okay. And we got legendary. And I think we need three more. Okay, that's legendary one. Legendary two. And we got legendary three. And last, legendary four. Okay. Nice one. Nice. Wow, we have here a restore, guys. What is this restore? Let's check. Okay, only for elite heroes. Okay. So anyway, let's go back and we need to hyper evolve this hero, guys. Okay, let's hyper evolve him, guys. Okay, this is Jaxidi and let's press okay. Okay, let's hyper evolve. And there you go. Wow. Okay, let's go back. And let's check our hero here. That would be an Atlas. Atlas Summoner. And wow, I love this, guys. I love this. So we have here the strategy. So it says here it's Traction Set, Vigorous, and Hawkeye. I can't. Wow, I love this. Okay, we have here also Core Stats. That is HP, Accuracy, and Damage Reduction. So let's activate the exclusive effects. Nice. We can forge this. We will make this to EX30, guys. Nice. EX30. Wow. Okay, that's it. Wow. Okay, our talent here. Let's activate here. Sometimes I forgot to activate this talent, guys. So we have here Jaxidi now, guys. And this Jaxidi is already at EX30. Immortal 0. So, in my opinion, the initial best equipment for this Jaxidi, that would be the Resonant set, but in HP main stat. So I have here on my Pandemonium, let's use this, guys. Okay, let's press a replace. Okay, and by checking here the stats, we have already here an accuracy that is 141. And by checking here, we have here 50% HP, 50% HP, HP also. And we have here some decent accuracy that is a +3 accuracy, guys. +3 accuracy, and we have here +3 accuracy. So that is why I came up with this equipment. This is a pretty solid equipment, guys. And if you will check here the HP, that would be 4.4 million rather. Wow, that is pretty decent, guys. And By checking here the total accuracy of this, it should be 200. Okay, it should be 200, guys, so that all of his skills will be activated more frequently. So if you'll check here, that's 62 plus 141. So that would be a total of 203 accuracy. So anyway, let's try this, guys, and let's press this like button. And let's upgrade that summit level. So let's find some opponent here. But before that, we will challenge this first. Okay, let's challenge this one. That would be the stage clearing. Okay, where is my summoner? My god, summoner appear. Okay, we have your summoner, guys. And this would be Masrani. Wow, why is it that I have your Miranda? So actually my Daniel here is that immortal or awaken 3 only, so I won't use Daniel. We have your Amat. Let's use that Amat. And also Jaxidi. Okay, let's remove the Sif. Okay, so we have your Atlas. I think we will put here, my god, I think we need tank. Okay, let's just use support here. That would be Purinizaki, guys. Or maybe an Atlas healer support. Okay, let's try this Jaxidi, guys. I don't know if this will work. So maybe we'll put here, let's try Masrani, guys. Okay, let's just try. We have here Amat. I think we need the Sif. Well, let's use Sif here, guys, so that we can tank here. We need actually tanks at front. So let's just use Sif. Okay, let's challenge this. So okay, by checking here, take a look at that. Jaxidi just cast the ultimate skill right away using that resonant, guys. And my goodness, that ultimate skill is insane, guys. My god. Okay, let's see the ultimate skill again. Wow, that was freaking insane. But actually he died because at this stage is very very high already. Wow, my goodness. Okay, let's try this one on. Okay, we have here on this Crimson Abyss. Let's try this, guys. My god, I haven't challenged this level 20. So anyway, let's challenge this level 20. Let's just use that Jaxidi. Okay, these are currently the heroes that I use, so we should remove here Sorvali and replace that with our summon unit. That would be Jaxidi. Okay, so Jaxidi here is in resonance set, and we have your Daniel. So do we need your Sorvali? Okay, let's just use Sorvali here, guys, or Anpu. Okay, let's try this. Okay, this Jaxidi should be at the middle. I think this might be good. Okay, let's just try, guys. Oh my god. Well, let's do this. Take a look at that, guys. Take a look at that damage, guys. Take a look at that damage. My god. Wow. By the way, my Anpu here is not awakened. Okay. My goodness. I love this. Wow. I can actually defeat this now. My Daniel is just awaken 3, but I haven't upgraded that Daniel yet. So take a look at that summoners. Jaxidi is a tank, but the damage is insane. And those summoned units, guys, lots of it. My god. So when those summons disappear, it will explode like bombs when Anpu is present. So actually, the damage here of Anpu also came from this Jaxidi, because these summoned units from Jaxidi actually explodes. And when explodes, it will be carried out to Anpu. So Anpu will get those credits and that Jaxidi. So that is why Anpu here has the highest damage. So by comparing the damage of Jaxidi with this Amat and Anpu, I think Jaxidi's damage is very, very decent, because Jaxidi is an HP type hero. He is a tank, guys. A summoner or a tank summoner. So guys, let's try this Jaxidi on PvP. So we have here some strong friends of mine. So let's try this with SB666. And I think these are tanks. Okay, so we will put here our summoner heroes. Okay, let's deploy this. And we will remove this Miranda. And let's replace that with our summon here. That would be Jaxidi. And the game suggests that Jaxidi should be placed at the middle. And I think we will put Sif at the back. So we have here also Doralee. Wow, I'm thinking if we will be using here Sor Valley, guys. What do you think? Okay, so we have your Tarish will throw Womigon at the back. Okay, let's use Sor Valley. Okay. So let's see if this will work. Anyway, this is only a test, guys. Okay, let's challenge this. I'm quite excited to see this, guys. Okay. Nice. Wow. Wow. My God. Okay, there's Pandemonium, guys, casting the ultimate skill. And, wow, Mastrani died. And there's Jaxidi. And let's see, guys. Okay, there's Doralee casting. My God, those summoned units. Wow. Womigon was swarmed by Jaxidi. Okay, there's Jaxidi swarming. Wow, my goodness. And Womigon, boom. You're dead, Womigon. Wow, that was insane. That's insane, guys. My God. What is that? Holy moly. If we'll check here the damage, actually that would be Anpu because that Jaxidi have lots of summons, guys. So if those summons explodes, it will be credited to Anpu. We will challenge here. Okay, let's try. Okay, we have your Dark Infant. I think this is also a Vanguard. Okay, we have your 6-man Vanguard team with Purinizaki. So I hope I have here a Daniel, guys. My Daniel is not yet ripe. So this is only an awakened. Take a look at that Daniel, guys. Awaken 3. So this is pretty useless. And take a look at that Anpu. This is Awaken 0 Anpu. Okay, so let's try Sif here. Okay, we have your Sif, I think. Okay, let's try Sif. Let's see. Okay, this is 12 million. And Awaken 10 Leo. Okay, let's see that performance of Sif. Actually, Sif is not yet. It's not decent to use currently, guys. Okay. So still, these summoners, my summoners of mine is a weak against Vanguards. But if ever I could make this Anpu to Awaken 7, then this would be a very, very devastating. So next we will try here some other players. Okay, we have here Harvey. Okay, 10.2. Okay, these are Vanguard. So, I think it would be best still to use here, Sor Valley. Okay. We can also use a Purinizaki here, guys. But let's just test this team. Let's challenge test. Okay. This summoner, guys, is intense. My God. Wow. Sad to say, again, my Anpu is not ripe. Okay. Maybe I will build summoners, guys. Wow. These summoners are insane. Wow, take a look at that units. We have here lots of summons. My God. And the only problem here is Leo. And also Barrow. Wow. So we cannot kill that Leo because our bomb damage is quite low. Okay, so let's try this again. Can we find another team here? Let's try this. Okay, this would be... Okay, we have your tanks, guys. This is 11M. Okay, let's challenge this. Okay, there's Jaxidi. My God. Nice. Okay, there is Womigon at the back. And Womigon is dead. My goodness. So how can tanks defeat these extreme summoners, guys? Wow. This is insane. Nice one. Wow. Next, so we will try. Gonna try another team here. Do we have some decent team to challenge. Okay, we have here. Okay, let's try with Ivan. Maybe this is an assassin team. Okay, also thanks guys. So let's try this. I want to find some assassin team. So actually, as you can see, tanks are pretty useless now, guys. My God, why is this happening? My goodness, and there's Jaxidi. Wow. We have here Pandemonium at the back. And Pandemonium will be stunned. And Pandemonium will be swarmed. Wow. So I want to test this also in the arena. Maybe tomorrow. So guys, anyway, thank you for watching and see you again next time. Bye-bye.